Steve McQueen set the action movie template for the modern day era of cinema.
He's singular, and he was the best at what he did. He was the best Steve McQueen there was.
He did have beautiful blue eyes. They were sad eyes.
Well, like most people, I've always been a fan of Steve McQueen. Everybody knows he became a big movie star. What some may not know is he was the number one movie star in the world, 2017. He's still an icon, but here's what people don't know about Steve McQueen, the trajectory of his life. He had global fame. He was a heavy drug user, a heavy drinker, and there was a big old hole in Steve McQueen's heart. At a certain point, he disconnected from Hollywood and literally walked away. He didn't want Hollywood anymore. He wanted something else. He was trying to find a life of peace. And a very ordinary man that entered his life that was the perfect person to tell Steve McQueen the answer to the questions he had had from his earliest childhood. And here's the story I want to tell. Steve McQueen became a believer in Jesus Christ toward the end of his life. That is a story very few people know, and that is a story I want to tell in this documentary film. And I'm going to follow Steve's life, and it's going to be a story like people have never seen before.